page, at the top of page two, you can see we have our total cost of goods sold, $24,000 for lunch. Again, percentage-wise, that's at 14.49% of total revenue for the month. And last year, we were at 17.64% for the same month of January. So again, a little bit of improvement there in our cost of goods sold percentages compared to the previous year. On that same page, you get into other expenses. And also, we have personnel expense. There was a pretty good variation year to year. 90% of that is all timing difference. You see $53,397 versus $29,000 last year. That's a matter of three payrolls, three bi-weekly payrolls. That was a month we actually had three bi-weekly payrolls hit the books versus two last year. Usually had two every month, but you have 2 months here where you have three. And that's each bi-weekly payroll is about $18,000, so that accounts for most of the difference, and the rest of it is just the addition of difference in the staffing that we have now versus last year, where we're staffing up a little bit better than we were last year. The bottom of that same page, we have marketing expenses. Again, not a ton. We see $1,700 expenditure per month. We have a $579 deal per month with a Painter meetings package that we're into, that we get advertising publications, 10-3 trade shows and whatnot. And also, we expended about $750 in ad production costs for some ads that one is already running from Mitchell South. We've got some other publications that we're going to be running some advertisements in, which you will see some of that as well. We also did have, which you'll see next month, we've had actually, as a matter of fact, we had to go up and collect a second signature since it was a $13,000 expense on the George Vitcher's guy to add. We paid that in the month of February, and also today, we have just yesterday, we actually wrote a check for $2,400 to the Mitchell South magazine for the ad that we never put March publication. So we have about $15,000 hitting that line item that you'll see next month. And again, work continues apace behind the scenes on our website development. We've had a lot of progress in the last couple of weeks, and it should be finished up to look at next month, hopefully, as well.